show any red Lego thingy that I made, and I call it the Endless Fidget, and a big old stand for it. So what it is you hold on to the handle, and then when you, because it's endless, you flip that switch, and then the other one comes up, and then flip that one, and flip that one, and flip. So it looks complicated, like how to build it, because there's like the pins and the axles and the gears and whatever you call these thingies. It's really not that complicated. So I'm gonna actually show you how to build it. So I'll just take it apart here. Alright, so you will need this pile of stuff. Okay, let's start with this. So you will need that, these, those two little pins. Actually, you're going to need three of them. So then you take them and stick them in the middle of each gear, and then you take, so then you take this, you get two of these black pins, and you stick them in there, and in there, and then see that? It's used for different. I got it. And then click. So then you'll take this gear, the large gear, and you put it in the second one. Like, because there's a black pin in the first one, so you take it and put it in the second one. And you take that gear, you put that in the next one that doesn't have the black pin. Wait a sec. And make sure that when you make it, when you like put them in, that they're all facing the exact way. So like if you set it like this, then it would be facing exactly up or exactly sideways. And you'll need it when you're, and then you take the other one and you put it in the second from the end, and it should now look like this. So then you take these two. They don't actually have to be this long, like they could be this long, actually the same size, but, or they could be shorter, like maybe this long, but I'm just using these because that's what I had. So then you take them, you just put them like that so the holes are facing up. Take black pins, and then you put them in so it looks like that. And then it should look like this. So then you take it, and then you put that one down, and then you put that one facing in that direction. So then when you flip the switch there, then it comes down, and then, so test it out a little. So just test it out, maybe flip it, and don't try to get them both down at the same time, because it'll break it. And then the handle is kind of, so the first part of the handle, you will need this, these forgot for a second. You'll need that. And you put them like that. You'll take one of these. This is not right. Sorry, I just forgot for. No, actually, you will, and I'm sure this time, you put it like that so that it's those two holes are aligned. Take this piece, and then you put it in, and then you slide it all the way in, so then it should be able to move, but we don't want it to move. So then, you see these two holes align, you take an axle that will be as long as one of these, and then you take it, and you slide it through that hole. See, so it should poke out on each side, and then you take one bushing. Oh, bushings are that little thing right there. So you'll need two of those. Put them in one side like this, like that. And then you slide it through the hole, and then you do that on the other side. But I actually ran out of pins, so you can just use pins like this side. So I just ran out of pins, and then you take this, and then you put that. So let's just take that, take these, that thingy, and put it so it's like that. And then put one of these red things and put it like that. You take it on the other side, and you put it like that. Adding it, sorry. And then it should look like this. And this is not right. Okay. Actually, now it should look like this. So there's two of the ones from this. So then you take a 3 or a 4 or whatever, really, and you put it like that. And you flip it over. And you do the same on the bottom, but you can use that too. And then I guess I somehow have a leftover piece. So we won't be needing that. And then set it up, and then switch. So test yours out. But actually, it doesn't work unless you push the like button. So you have to push the like button. And if you push the dislike button, then it'll blow up like this. Woo! Okay, I'm just gonna get that. So it'll blow up if you push the dislike. And thank you for watching the video. Good.